it's nice when I can start to give the reins even more, and the horse searches the contact forward, downwards, takes my hand in a positive way forward. And always keeps the same rhythm. If I collect him a little bit, if I go a little forward, the rhythm, the activity from behind stays the same. Even through the transition back to trot, I want the horse to stay in the same body position, to stay loose and soft at the reins, and just to change from canter into trot. So out of this, I go into the preparation for the canter pirouettes. Now he's really doing in a nice way, hunches in, staying on a bigger circle, and stretching a little bit towards my hand without leaning on the bit. And that's even nice if I can ride them in a little lower position without getting them short in the neck, but that they can relax the upper line. They mustn't be the whole training in the very very uphill position, like for the show. Can be easy, still open and going towards a bit, but mustn't always be the highest position. Important is that he's relaxing. Good. He offers me a lot, really trying to do a small carrying pirouette. Still could be a little bit more bending, but step by step. And the same to the right. First hunches in. Good. If he's offering that so nicely, going into the collection, just waiting until he feels home and is reacting on my aids. Going again a little bit forward. Good. That's good. If he's trying to do it that small, trying to keep the weight on the hind legs, trying to turn around my inside leg, mustn't be perfect, but the way is the goal. Good. And again, after this work, come back maybe to trot now out of this counter canter and let him stretch and relax